build your portfolio early, do your research on your photographers, keep a professional at all times, no matter if you're having a bad day with the photographers or the industry, just keep professional at all times. That's very, very important. And your social media profile, make sure that it's clean, it's positive, and it's always inspiring. That's how people connect with you, and that's how people can see your personality, and that's how you will shine onto a magazine one day.